Hi, today we are going to see one more topic from Oracle, that is how to find and eliminate the nulls in queries. Okay, we need to report how many of our employees have a commission. We are going to use two queries. How we are going to use, we will see now. I have got one example here. I am going to use the employee table. I am just selecting and just selecting all the data now, okay, and it shows some of the employees have commission. See this commission column here, some of the employees are having commission and some of the employees they are not going to get the commission. And if our task is to find out who are all is going to get the commission, means we need to find out, select star from EMP where commission is not null. That means these are all the employees will get the commission. That means the commission column you can see the value. But if you want to find out who are all not going to get the commission, means then we have to use this null. Okay, here all for all the employees the commission is null. That means they are not going to get the commission. We can use either is null or is not null. If we try to use this, for example, where commission is equal to null, means you will get no result. That means we cannot use the comparison operators like equal to or greater than, lesser than, along with the null. You cannot compare null with any other value, and even you cannot compare null with another null. So whenever the null values are coming, we need to use is null or is not null in the query. Okay, this is a brief explanation regarding the null values.